especially to the really important jobs like the tea break. Keeping cool in a heat wave. Here's how Berliners treated a temperature of 100 degrees. Yes, 100 degrees. The hottest since 1830. Kids in bathing dress, gentlemen in evening dress, all trying to keep cool. The numbers who got sunstroke can be counted in figures. And figures multiply. I beg your pardon, madam. Mr. Universe, or is it Mr. Outer Space? You know, I don't know how they can let themselves go like that.